What's going on, guys? It's Beer Wasn't here today. Welcome back to another video. So sorry, guys, I've not been uploading a video for a while. I've just been busy with finals for middle school. It's just been busy. It's just been busy doing it. But today I'm gonna work with me, AP, and my dad, brother, and sister are going to go to the auto show in Portland. We're just gonna go to the auto show in Portland. We're gonna do that. We're gonna look at cars. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll see you once we pick up AP, and we're heading off to Portland. So if he's coming with us, so see you guys in a moment. Welcome back, guys. Just to let you know, AP is not coming to the car show. So he may, but he may not. But we just got done finishing eating McDonald's, and this is like a toy trip. For kids, it's like a trap. It's hard to get up here, so I'll see you guys when we get to the car show and we're starting to look at cars. So see you guys then. Bye. So wait, see you guys when we get there. See you guys in a moment. Welcome back, guys. We're at the car show now. So see this little thing. So now, yeah, we're at the Expo Center.
Convention Center.
Convention Center. So we're at the Convention Center looking at cars. Look how many cars there are. Oh, it's so awesome. Where are some cars I would like to look at?
Isn't that nice?
Oh, there's a GTR.
Wanna look at it?
What?
She wants to look at the black truck.
Okay. Dad, call me BB7. Okay. Oh, look at the tank. Dad, I still want to get in that. Look it.
Oh, nice.
Awesome. I got a shotgun. On his, I got one. Thank gosh there's no music. Thank gosh. Oh.
Brookie.
I want to get in the back of the truck.
Oh. That's a standard.
Never mind.
She doesn't.
Oh gosh. I want to sit in the front. I want to sit steering. I'm not a big fan of Nissan, but only when it comes to sport cars, and I am. Oh man. It's huge.
Okay, gotcha. You'll get out of that.
Okay. Awesome.
It is, because you were saying
that. Excuse me. So, yeah, that's that. Where is this? I see. Oh, I can't get in it. So you guys, I'll be looking around. I'll tell you, I'll come back when I find a car that I really want.
These are kind of cool, these vans.
Yeah, they are. Hold on, I want to go check out the GT, if I can sit in the GTR quickly. Just over here. Never mind, I can't sit in the GTR. So you guys, I'll be right back once I can sit in a sports car. So yeah, see you guys in a moment. Yeah, can I go in the tank?
Where?
The tank. The tank. Can I go in the tank?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
what you say you're going to do. Okay, and not go a different direction.
I was going to the thing.
Okay, when you say you're going to the thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Listen to me.
Okay.
No, I want to go in the tank.
Like you said,
this thing bloated.
Ouch.
There's more Lambos.
Remember, there's other people too that want to get on.
Okay, guys, now we're talking to get into the good cars now.
Any what?
Is that a Chevy? No. So, Dad, I'm gonna go look at the Chevys. Just those Chevys, Chevys, Chevys. Or just those Chevys. Oh, my Camaro.
I love my Camaro. It's right here.
My Camaro's over here. The name has a Chevy. Multiple.
What's the range?
Oh, that's not. That's not a Camaro.
No, that's a Camaro. That's a
Corvette.
That's a Corvette. Over there's my Camaro.
Yeah. This is like the real size. Car, all right. Has my name all over it. Oh, here's the handle. This is the handle. You put your handle like that. Okay, guys, this is gonna be the last car I'm gonna show you because I just wanna. Just enjoy the car show, and because I've shown you a little bit. I'll show you the tanks once I can, just so you can look at them. But for the rest of the time, I'm just going to be looking at cars. And so, yeah. Yeah, just so I'm going to show you the Corvette. So. So yeah, AP wasn't able to come because he woke up at like 11 something. So yeah. I just prefer this one. Just use that one to test the force. And this one's just cooler. That one's less convertible, but I like convertibles, so. I still prefer Chevrolet a lot. Oh my. Oh boy. Oh bro.
Awesome.
Have a good one, guys.
Oh, hey, Benny.
This is the one because the screen actually flips down, and then when you turn it on, the screen comes up. It's got the hidden cubby behind the radio screen.
Ah, okay.
So, yeah, the screen.
So, guys, this will be the end of the video. So, I'll see you guys later next time. Hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry. See you guys next time. Bye.